I'll call you from Syracuse. Love you. Bye.
Coffee and music were enough to drown out reality, but not now, not anymore. Pregnant. She couldn't have said pregnant. Jim, I'm pregnant. Pregnant. Lagnant. Lagnant. Dagnant. Dagnant. Yeah.
Maybe she's pregnant. This is called Hometown Park, right? Where exactly do I...
is not in service at this time.
Room you would be twice as close as you know.
I wanted to slow my life down. Now, it looks like life slowed me down. Maybe I'm stuck here. What else rhymes with pregnant?
Yeah, okay. I'm looking at runway 6 now. There's no one down there. Get back to Victor Foxtrot and tell those pilots that we have a few passengers with overactive immigration. I mean imagination. Runway 6 is clear.
Still fill my world. Before, they were background noise on my path to bigger and better things. Meetings, travel, interviews, and relationships. But now they are my world. Perhaps they always were, and the things I was striving towards were the lesser priorities. Coffee and music are the only things that remain. Coffee and music and Lens missed calls.
You have 42 new messages.
Hi Jim, me again. Well, the airline is denying the passenger claims that they saw a man running on the tarmac right before takeoff. I was hoping it was you, unless you got sucked into the turbines. But your voicemail voice gives me so much hope. Hi Jim, you'd be so proud of me today. I made work give me full maternity leave pay. They had to fire Greg, but I got it. Hi Jim, I miss you. Someone wanted to say hello to you, wherever you are.